Next, we have with us Master Sriman, who is going to present about Raja Ravi Verma, the painter on Hindu epic stories and characters. Over to you, Sriman.
Hari Om. My name is Sriman and now I am in grade 6. Today, I am going to tell about a Hindi painter. Wow, what a wonderful picture. Do you all know who drawn this? Yes, it is drawn by Raja Ravi Verma. Raja Ravi Verma was born on 29th April 1848 in Kilimanur Palace as the son of Umamba Thampurathi and Neelakandan Patrikar. He was celebrated as Indian painter and artist. At the age of 7, he started drawing on palace walls using charcoal. His uncle Rajaraja Verma noticed the talent of the child and gave preliminary lessons on painting. At the age of 14, Ayilyam Thirunal Maharaja took him to Travancore Palace, where the palace painter Ramaswamy Naidu taught water painting to the child prodigy. And this is the water painting he drew there. At the age of 17, Theodore Jensen, a British painter, taught him oil painting. And this is the oil painting he drew. In 1873, he won the first prize at the Madras Prize Exhibition. He became a painter of world stature after winning at the 1873 Vienna Exhibition. His works are one of the best examples of the fusion of European academic art with a purely Indian sensibility. He is famous for his lithographs, and this is one of lithographs. Most of his paintings are based on Hindu epic stories and characters. His masterpieces include The Milkmaid, Shakuntala, Sri Krishna's Envoy, Lady in the Flower Garden, etc. He is considered among the greatest painters in the history of Indian art. He died on October 2, 1906. Hope you enjoyed the information about Raja Ravi Verma and his paintings. Hari Om. Thank you all.
Thank you, Sriman. That was wonderful presentation about Raja Ravi Verma. Wonderful. Can we all clap for him?
Yes.
Yeah.